A car engine works by converting fuel into energy through a process called combustion. Fuel and air are mixed together in a small chamber called a cylinder. The mixture is then ignited by a spark, which causes a small explosion. This explosion pushes a piston inside the cylinder, which powers the car's drivetrain. The piston then returns to its original position, and the process starts all over again. This cycle of explosion, piston movement, and return allows the car to move forward